15. Having gathered 9 of her friends, Aunt Anne finally reached her 10th friend's house. And in this pasada, she beautifully describes the conversation that she has with her friend. Aunt Anne begins by saying, "Hey, all of us have gathered here and we are waiting here outside your home for such a long time and you're still sleeping?" Her friend, who got a little upset that Aunt Anne woke her up, replied by saying, "Don't be harsh on me. Has everyone else reached?" Aunt Anne replied by saying, "All of them have reached and you are the last one to join us. You can come outside and do the counting yourself." Aunt Anne urges her friend to join her as soon as possible so they all can head out and begin their rituals in worshipping Lord Narayana. Pasuram 15, Yelle Ilankiliye.
வல்லானை கொன்றான்.